6, Morgan, 26. Sorry about that moment. Scorching first to go inside with Fritz Starr a little bit earlier. So this is the time was attainable. Four others have been inside the time since. Just coming now to the Ridgeline Water at 8, the two big boat houses. And there's white handed left hand turn, you know what I mean? Right angle left hand turn, let me think. Goes well through there, now turning up to 9. Last out on the course, Calvin Ramsay going again quickly. He's flying here, trying to get another one home inside time as he comes to 11. That jumps down very nicely. Lower with the Ducanats. Well, top three now. in the Maryland Intermediate American Eventing Championships. Now the turn of number 27 is Calvin Ramsay, second ride for Calvin. MacGilly Cuddy, running third on 30.7. Now Ramsay coming home with the MacGilly.
Why don't you guys take a picture?
Come together. We'll get you together. Okay. These are both yours, yeah?
Yep.
It's okay, Shannon?
Now we're going to 2:05. In fifth place. Congratulations go to Jim Harrison and the Professor. 4.50.80.
So here we go, Maryland to the winners of the Asian Festival team, Heather Morris winning. With Charlie Sango's second reserve, is Jessica Schultz, Lotta Lowe. Wimbledon Olympic champion, third, Leslie Miller, Trevor Conrads. John Holland, Jim Harrison, Calvin Ramsay, Barbara Taylor, David Mann, and Joe Meyer. Move on, Shendon, and the carousel hooks up, 12. The guys, the winner of the Mario Intermediate title here at